Hey guys, Rafifu here. Do you wanna see the strongest pay to win feature of all time in Robocraft history? Do you wanna use your privilege to wreck those filthy poor scrubs? Then pay attention to this video. Here is the strongest most OP weapon called the Rail Impaler, mostly used on robots with only one leg for optimal performance. If you didn't know already, rails penetrate 3 layers of armor, as shown on this video. We noticed that some cosmetics were able to fully absorb the rail penetration. Yeah, that's right, you can prevent any damage to what's behind the cosmetics with smart damage redirection. Be aware that this does not apply to all cosmetics though. That's why we decided to test all of them for you. Here is the list of all cosmetics that can block or not the rail penetration. Some of them have really tiny or no hitbox at all though, so it's not really possible to know if they do block penetration. It would be inefficient anyway. Now, how can you use this knowledge to be a true MLG pro and wreck all scrubs? Well, it's easy. For example, using few cosmetics all around a micro drone and redirecting all the damage to some small damage sinks such as small electro plates, you can tank a full rail impaler shot and keep your drone fully operational. Are you tired of stacking wings on your plane because a single rail shot can remove 3 of them? Well, don't worry. Simply place a cosmetic under your wings and redirect it to a damage sink, and not a single wing will get harmed. The possibilities are endless. Go use your newfound knowledge to create the most game-breaking Robocraft meter ever. But remember to buy premium, because premium users can use 4 times more cosmetics on a robot than free users. Also, don't forget to buy tons of crates because you can't forge cosmetics anymore. That's all for today guys. See you on the forums for the incoming rage posts about pay to win.